friends, today we're going to be making a triangle collage. And what that is we'll cut out different sizes of triangles. I got a few different colors. I got purple, pink, and black. Different sizes too. Small, large, just a whole bunch of different sizes for our collage. And we're going to glue them on the piece of paper. And it's going to make a nice little abstract picture. Okay. Get you to where you can see. So, all you really need to do, get your glue stick and just put the glue all over the paper. Just everywhere so all the pieces will stick. Alright, don't forget to put your lid back on so that glue won't dry out. Okay. We're just going to start putting the triangles on there. And you don't have to put them in any certain order either. You just throw them on there however you want to. That's what abstract collages are all about. And you can put them on top of one another if you want. Just put your little glue on there. Just stick it on top. You can do any color you want, any size of triangles you want. You can place them however you want. It's your picture, so you make it how you want to. Ta-da! There is my triangle collage. Look at all those different sizes. All those triangles. Be sure to take a picture, okay? And send it to us. Alright, babies, I hope you enjoyed that little activity. And I will see you in a little bit.